Thank you. Thank you. What's the mission?
The mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, piss pup.
I live to serve.
Hello, sneaks, people. Got an eye on you.
After him! After him! No way you can hide, dead man!
Calme-toi, voyons. Nous allons bien trouver une solution. Un peu de patience, l'ami. Si tu pars maintenant, tu ne seras point payé. Y as-tu pensé? Le vois-tu alentour? J'en ai bien conscience, crois-moi. Calme-toi, voyons. Nous allons bien trouver une solution.
Wait!
I'll scotch you, outlaw!
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. When have I...
Murder! Murder!
These bastards always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on. The council's waiting for our report.
Smoke him out, piss pop!
Let's go.
I'll bring you down.
Serre.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspot.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Call that a run. I'll still be running when you're dead. I'll be running when you're dead. You call that a run?
Did you see that?
Got all strikers!
Thank you.
I can't believe this. We've not seen Serre for a year, and you're letting him walk. All because his name wasn't on a bloody piece of paper.
The timing's not right. Too many variables. Arno, Godspeed.
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau. Proceeds to do nothing with it.
You don't seem terribly fond of him.
He's a politician. Sees himself as a great peacemaker. He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest since Jacques de Molay burned. We're running around after second-rate smugglers. All because Mirabeau wants to secure his legacy.
Monsieur de la Serre believed a truce was possible.
And look where it got him.
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinel's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damned truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Serre to escape.
Serre was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've taught him all I can. Boys ready?
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Serre. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.